This next piece that we're going to watch is a wonderful piece. It's basically a song in honor of the goddess Sarasvati. Now, this is important for a lot of you youngsters out there because Sarasvati is the goddess of education. Now, Sarasvati, like all the other demigods and demigoddesses, ultimately worships and serves Krishna. And all of her powers and her jurisdiction ultimately comes from Krishna. So there is nothing at all unusual about doing a song to Mother Sarasvati on Janmastami, because ultimately she is a servant of Lord Krishna. And on his birthday, Lord Krishna likes nothing else. He likes nothing else than to glorify his devotees. And Mother Sarasvati is certainly one of those. Ladies and gentlemen, many of you may have seen these two youngsters when they were little kids, about 2 and 3 years old, running around the temple room screaming and getting into all kinds of mischief. Well, today, they're a little bit more grown up, and they're a lot more coordinated. They're doing a Bharatnatyam of their own, ladies and gentlemen. We have Vrindavani. She is the younger sister of Shyamali, who you will see later, and many of you have seen on this stage before. And with her, we have Indulekha, who has also been on this stage many times. Ladies and gentlemen, the Saraswati dance by Vrindavani and Indulekha. Let's give them a big round of applause.